There's hardly an artist in history who doesn't have works that are lost. It inspires hope that many of the works that we think are lost for good might be found again.